It looks like all the teams are off. That's team 12. 926 is able to place one of the jewels off the thing. Let's see how that continues. That's team 665. And then draws the cubes.
The robots also managed to get the jewel off their bone.
It looks like team 12690 is leaving this on the bounce pod as 3 seconds left on the clock.
Driver, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Alright, Teleop Stars, Panther Robotics are getting their cues into their zones.
It looks like 12926 is able to get one of the boxes into the box, one of the cues into the box. Let's see if that continues. Team 12690 is also trying their best to place a cube in the box.
It looks like 129626 has broken the laws of physics and having one of their cubes float.
At the same time, it looks like team 6635.
They fixed physics. Thank you guys.
At the same time, it looks like team 6635 might be broken down. They dropped their remotes and they're not moving at the moment. Team 12926. There was another cube going three high. There's a little bit in the box.
Oh no. Panther Robotics have been going for a stack of four.
Well, they do. Panther Robotics 4 high with 3.
40 seconds left!
There's only 40 seconds remaining in this match.
12930 is also managing a stack of 4. They're going for the balancing scale stone.
That is 10 seconds remaining in this match.
Seems to be getting caught on the edge of it.
Oh.